Welcome, Arjun here.
What are the three mistakes you did last year?
Last year? Mistakes. Only a few. No, I don't know. I haven't done anything mistakes and all.
I didn't meet my girlfriend often. That was my mistake. I didn't give her time. I usually don't know.
Completing engineering. That's a mistake because I lost. Means I want to enjoy college life.
What are the three mistakes you did last year?
Three mistakes I did last year. Be with her. Huh? Be with her. And coming to Bangalore. One.
What are the mistakes you did? You forgot?
Yeah, because last year, right?
One main mistake I did last year was I fought with my parents. For a silly reason.
Uh-huh.
Like it lasted for a month.
Month?
Yes.
What's the reason?
No, I don't want to reveal that reason. It's a silly reason, okay? It's nothing serious, but I fought for that. So that I regret.
You regret for
yes.
That.
What are the three mistakes you did last year? It's not okay. Fine.
Join my new company.
Join the new company.
Yeah.
You about a hike, right?
Yeah. It is like hike only, but for me, I think like it's like some mistake.
Ah.
Yeah.
So you don't want to disclose the company?
Yeah. Don't like. I don't want to disclose, but yeah, fine. Still.
Have you observed? 90% of the people said they didn't do any mistake, and only 10% of the people said the real mistakes. I'll say. If you don't know what the mistakes you did last year, then how you will improve in this year. I don't want you to fall in that 90%. I want you to fall in that 10% who know their mistake and learn from the mistakes and grow. The three mistakes I did is like, I didn't spend money on my learnings. I would have joined English speaking course. I would have learned car driving. I would have joined Toastmasters, but these things I didn't do. And the second mistake is, I fought more with my wife and with my family members. And the third one is, I'm still addicted to my smartphone. I didn't come out of that. These are the three biggest mistakes which I did last year. What are your biggest mistakes? When you don't see progress in your life, then it's a mistake. When you don't learn from your mistake, then it's the biggest mistake, I will say. Don't fall in that 90%, fall in that 10% and start to see progress in your life. Learn from your mistakes. That's what I wanted to say. Write your mistakes in the comment section and how you are going to improve in this year. Take this as a new year resolution if you want. Just grow. Love you all. See you in the next video. Bye bye bye.